Hello. By now, you should have a pretty good idea of how people use lots of keywords to search for your products or services. Now let's talk about making your keywords as effective as possible. In this video, we'll be looking at research tools like the ones provided by search engines like Google and Bing. We'll see how using these tools can take some of the guesswork out of choosing keywords and help more potential customers find you online. Let's put this into practice. Imagine you already have one SEM campaign promoting your wedding photography business. The clients are coming in, and now let's say you want to build a new campaign advertising your pet portraits. A tool like Google's Keyword Planner or Bing's Keyword Research tool can help you find out which keywords are most relevant and work best for your new campaign. For example, if you type in pet portraits, the tool will show you other related searches. Let's look at which of these keywords might also be a good fit for your new campaign. We can see that people search for terms like pictures of dogs, animal artists, and dog portraits. The results also show how many searches each term tends to get, and other useful information like suggested bid prices and competition levels. Knowing this, you can create several groups called ad groups. One for terms related to pet portraits, one for pictures of dogs, one for dog portraits, and one for animal artists. By organizing these terms into ad groups, you can write relevant ads for each group of keywords. So that takes care of relevant keywords. But what about the ones that didn't seem so relevant? For example, we can see lots of people are also searching for pet portrait pencil, which suggests they're looking for something else. There are also many who are searching for watercolor pet portraits and horse portraits, neither of which you offer. In situations like these, you should use negative keywords to prevent your ads from appearing when people search for things that aren't relevant to your business. For example, minus pencil, minus pastel, and minus horse. These negative keywords will block your ads any time a search contains one or all of them. This is useful because preventing adverts from appearing for non-relevant searches is going to save you money and make sure that only your ideal customers see your ads. So to recap, keyword research tools can help you find keywords that attract customers, but they can also help you discover keywords to avoid. It's also a good idea to try and revisit these tools regularly. People's search behaviour tends to change over time, and if you let your campaign sit untouched for too long, their performance could start to dip.